Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
In the near future, the Ballast Water Management Convention will establish a global legislative regime to control the discharge of ballast water and, in particular, the discharge of invasive species into the sea. This will require ship owners to install ballast water management systems. BWMS Ballast Water Treatment System, or BWTS, is a unique technology, offering the least disruptive option for ships to treat ballast water. As one of very few in-tank solutions on the market, the unique circulation process treats the ballast water during a voyage, rather than during ballasting. This means that the BWMS system doesn't delay the ship or interfere with cargo operations. The BWMS system is unique in that it requires no filtration, no toxic chemicals, and no UV irradiation. The system kills microorganisms through pasteurization and deoxygenation by injecting nitrogen. The deoxygenation also means less corrosion in the ballast tanks. Since the system uses onboard excess energy, it provides lower operational costs and no upgrade of existing power generators or pumps is necessary. All process components feature long-time proven marine track records. As we use standard components available via a worldwide partner network, service and maintenance is uncomplicated. BWMS BWTS works in all sizes of ships and in all types of water. The BWTS can be installed in both new builds as well as retrofitted into existing vessels, as the installation requirements are very flexible. BWMS is committed to meet all IMO and US Coast Guard regulations and is type approved by DNVGL. All in all, BWMS BWTS treats ballast water in an extremely effective, cost-efficient and safe way. So it's business as usual with BWMS Ballast Water Treatment System.